Dorsett was coming out in 2015, how much time did you have a chance to sit with him and get to know him?
We got a good evaluation.
What traits does he have that make you want to work with him?
He's a pretty talented player. He's a first round draft pick. We'll see. Start working on him today and see how it goes.
What do you think made him a first round pick?
He's productive, fast, caught the ball well, made big plays.
Do you see him factoring in that punt returner?
I don't know. We'll see how it goes.
What went into the decision to trade Jacoby to Indianapolis?
To acquire Dorsett.
Was it a tough move at all, especially given some of the toughness and some of the things that Jacoby showed you last year as a rookie?
Well, so, if you want to get something, you have to give up something.